I had to pull you over because you failed to signal.
Oh, really? I didn't see that. I'm sorry.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. I have to fine you for having an expired license plate. It will cost you between $50 and $250.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. I pulled you over for running a red light.
I forgot my colorblind glasses at home.
Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please. You've committed a violation by carrying a weapon without a valid permit. You're being arrested. Please move on to the sidewalk.
Oh, please don't do that.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need to wreck her at my current location, please.
Sure, they will be with you shortly.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you tell me what you saw?
The way that person was driving looked downright dangerous.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me.
Hey! Hey! Do you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving.
Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Tell me what you saw.
I did not drive over the speed limit, officer.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Here's a ticket for not having valid insurance.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Please cooperate for a search procedure. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please cooperate and move to the sidewalk.
What?
You're detained for drinking publicly. It's a violation.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that.
Let me see your ID, please.
Why not, officer?
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. You're being charged and ticketed for up to $300 for drinking in public.
So much money for such a little infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Thank you. I pulled you over because your car has tinted windows.
Yeah, but it looks awesome, right?
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. You're being arrested for carrying a switchblade with you.
Please, no!
I'm taking these cuffs off.
Thank you, officer.
You're being charged and ticketed for $250 for having tinted windows on your car.
Really? That's so much money.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I've pulled you over for not using your turn signal.
I used the turn signal, but it must have switched off when I turned the wheel.
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol.
Your shift is over, officer.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol.
Please, officer!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
As a patrol officer, your duty never really ends.